Like anybody, I would like to live a long life. Longevity has its place. But I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will. And He's allowed me to go up to the mountain. And I've looked over and I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you, but I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land. So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
Yeah. You know what? Fuck Dirty Hell.
Immortal Technique.
We got Clutch 2, nigga.
Killer Mike.
Fuck Terminator, nigga.
Brother Ali.
Fuck Rambo.
No. Yeah. Yeah. It's like a prison with invisible bars. No matter where you ride, it always follow you where you are. And it's hard out there for a pimp to get out of, but it's harder for the hooker that he beat the shit out of. I got niggas underground in the Confederate States, ironically running from slavery that prison creates. So I never hate on the South, I respect their vision. I just hate on niggas that promote Samboism and white execs that love to see us in that position. They reflect the stereotypes of America's vision. They want us dancing, cooning and hollering, only respect us for playing sports and modeling. More than racism, it's stay in your placism. All people are trapped in practical black facism. So fuck a civil war between the North and the South. It's between field niggas and slaves that are stuck in the house.
Civil war for the soul of a nation. This is a struggle to save civilization. Demonstrations overthrowing the occupation, the annihilation of mental colonization. Civil war for the soul of a nation. We fight for the future of our civilizations. Destroy the corrupt government organizations. Trying to survive cultural assassination.
Crip niggas, blood niggas, SAs, Asians. Why the fuck we born with each other's population? The devil wanna dead all our population. People and folk nation. Why the separation? Why we got Jamaicans hating on Haitians? When the British and French rape both nations. Mexicans and blacks kill each other straight hating. While the government profits from prison population. If you on the bottom, be you Anglo or Asian, you gotta recognize the realness in what I'm saying. You gotta recognize another G ain't the enemy. When the police ride and kill us frequently, we gotta make the youth see where the truth be. If you achieve, then grow and develop GD. 50 years of gains and our people still poor. If we really run the streets, we should really end war.
Civil war for the soul of a nation. This is a struggle to save civilization. Demonstrations overthrowing the occupation, the annihilation of mental colonization. Civil war for the soul of a nation. We fight for the future of our civilization. Destroy the corrupt government organizations. Trying to survive cultural assassination.
Listen, our hearts were torn apart just like y'all was. Watching towers full of souls fall to sawdust. Every time we called your office, you ignored us. Now you're holding hearings on us all inside of Congress. Microscopes on us, asking which your hardest. My answer was in line with all of the founding fathers. I think Patrick said it best. Give me liberty or death, I shall never accept anything less. You claim innocence, you play victimless. But you gave the kiss of death in the name of self-defense. Slavery and theft of other nations to the end of pacifying your citizenry with excess. We believe in freedom, justice, security. But they're only pure when they're applied universally. So certainly if I rage against the machine, my aim was only to clean the germs out of the circuitry. Urgently putting fear inside your heart. Make you burn Qurans and tell me not to build a mosque. Me, my wife and babies, we ain't never made you hard. We just wanna touch our head to the floor and talk to God. Ask him to remove every blemish from our heart. The greatest threat of harm doesn't come from any bomb. The moment you refuse the human rights for just a few, what happens when that view includes you? Civil war.